friendly game of Can You Keep Up?
The other side of the road.
Here we are, back again on a warm, late, early spring day in sunny Florida. I'm still at Alfred B. Maclay Garden State Park. However, today, I am on the opposite side of the road. The east side trails that consist of Karst, Silk, Cambodia, and Lake Overstreet. I'm lucky enough to bump into a local who is down for giving me a tour so I don't have to stop and look at trail forks all the time. His name is Floyd, and we're about to set a good pace zipping around these trails.
Floyd. Rob. Nice to meet you, Floyd.
Yes, where are you from?
Michigan.
Oh, nice. That guy.
Yeah.
Well, I'm right here.
Yeah.
You had a chance to ride a golf round yet?
I'm going to do that next.
Yeah, I mean, they have some good trails out here. A lot of good features, drops, and stuff.
Okay.
Yeah, so. And if you want some good trails to find on a cross bike, go south of this town, like the Munson Twilight Trails.
Yeah, I'm going to do Munson after town. So I'm going to try to do all three today. Trying to check everything out. Remember fun trails.
So when my wife and I used to do play a kid, we could road trip and ride like that.
Heck yeah.
And that gets to the neighborhood there.
Okay.
We're doing our trail out here.
Okay. I'll keep those things in mind. Those sound maybe like it might be a plan.
Let me know in the comments below if you've been to the east side of Alfred B. Maclay Garden State Park. I'll have a link in the description to the cool bike books that I've read and to the GoPro I use. If you like bikes, help support the channel and grab some bike stickers. I put them on my vehicles. Also look in the description below for my $10 ebook, Getting Started in Mountain Biking, Your First 90 Days. It'll make your life easier, and right now, it's free. Stay tuned for more epic bike content in the coming videos, and don't miss out by subscribing and clicking that bell so you get notified when they're released. Click on one of these videos to continue your bike journey.